All right, take two on going for a swim. Same forecast as yesterday, 26 and mostly sunny. Although today it is 26 and mostly sunny, unlike yesterday, which was 20 degrees, windy and cloudy. All right, let's go see, go for a swim at Peel.
To get past the shark.
Oh, there's
already
shark on there.
There's sharks already. Oh. And this is a big fish. Got it. Big Dewey. Oh, woohoo! What a fight. That was amazing. Little fish on the sounder. Always only just hooked. Almost straightened the hook out completely. Oh, quick, Casey. Is that net? All right. Woo! Wow! What a fight!
So was it running away from sharks?
I don't know. The sharks are Andy.
Woo! It was running from something.
That was working my drag over big time. All right. Let's get a look at him. That's a big fish.
Oh, it is.
That's a really big fish. Hear the grunting it's doing?
Yeah.
You're on swelling. Cool. Look at this. Look how bent that hook is. I don't know how I still got that fish in. With that hook like that, that is gone. Look at that, sideways. There's the center there. And then backwards, that is all drag pressure. That's how hard I pulled on that fish and still pulled heaps of drag. That's impressive. Is that cool, boys?
Yeah.
It's pretty cool to watch, wasn't it? Look at that, it's gorgeous. This is the day we're supposed to have yesterday. I got it today though, so it's the main thing. Pretty special place, Moreton Bay. Come out mid-morning, catch a meter long dew, and then go for a swim with the kids. It's you know, it is that such a place. All right, so we're on the last week of school holidays in September, just about to pop into October. And look at this gorgeous weather, just warm enough to go for a swim. Well, for kids anyway. That's a whale.
What kind?
Don't know. Here it comes. Look at it.
Whoa.
Whoa.
It's a baby. It's a little baby.
Oh, that's cool. Wow, you don't see them in the bay very often. It's going the wrong way too. Wow, oh, it's, I think that's the first one I've seen.
Down here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
All by itself, too, which is unusual.
Come on, man.
It'll be down below it. Whoa!
Did a little jump. Bye bye.
Get little.
Go. That was a cool